when you walk through the garden.
See, Pastor here, he one of about three I like to give money to. Help with his good works and all that.
Good works.
And what else y'all building?
A hospital.
Hospital, yeah.
How you gonna clean my money?
We got accounts with some of the banks down there. Donations come in as cash. Cashier's checks come out.
Tiny ass Caribbean island. Don't truck with no subpoenas, no court orders, none of that.
You pay 10 on the dollar. Anything beyond that depends on your generosity to save those who want to be saved.
Look, I'm just doing my job, man. Just like you in right field.
Oh, you know who I am? Is that what this is about?
Hold up, gentlemen. Hey, I bet you we can get this worked out. Do you have any kids?
Yeah, three sons.
Three sons. I bet they'd like a VIP tour of Yankee Stadium, meet some players, get some autographs, and I bet you could make that happen, huh?
I suppose.
Oh, well, look at that. We got a deal. Shake hands, gentlemen. Come on. Great. Beautiful. Thank you.
I ain't in order of pizza. Do I look like I was born yesterday?
But it is his room.
Get lost, kids.
Sir, I don't think you understand. My brother is a really big hockey fan, and we skipped school just to see Mr. Gretzky.
Look, I can't help you.
Yeah, you could.
So please leave. Now.
Come on, Chris.
Gretzky?
Yeah, my dad bought it for me. Hockey's not too popular where we're from.
Where is that?
Here in New York. Bed-Stuy.
Hey, I'm from Bed-Stuy. Let me guess. Did your dad get that jersey from Risky?
You know Risky?
Yeah, he sold me a Durrell Raspberry jersey.
I had Dr. K.
I haven't seen him in years.
So you think my brother can get an autograph from Mr. Gretzky?
Hey, sorry, kids. He's not even here. He has some business to take care of in the city.
Well, when do you think he'll be back?
I don't know. A couple hours, I guess.
A couple hours? It's not too bad. Thanks.
You guys are still here?
Yeah, we're waiting for Gretzky. He said he'd be back in a few hours.
Look, he's not coming back, okay? He had changed the plans and went right to the airport. I'm just checking out.
That's it, I give up. Drew, I'm sorry, but let's just go home, man.
Hey, wait. At least his name is spelled right.
Oh, man, thanks.
Risky wore that last night.
You mean he actually wore this?
Mm-hmm.
Man, I'm never washing it.
Here you go.
Did Gretzky play with this puck last night?
No, it's just a puck. So how you guys getting home?
Taking the train.
You guys ever been in a limo before?
Watching a game and hanging with my boys was really important.
Having problems with your relationship? Can't get your man to commit?
I enjoy spending time with my baby and going shoe shopping. These bruises happens to everyone on their first day. Who doesn't know LeBrock? King Bling is taking a nap. Feel free to kick it.
I really like that jacket. My brother, is that off the rack?
Man, go on out there and get your groove.
No, I can't. No, I got important business to take care of.
And they took my diamond ring.
That's a damn shame.
I don't remember no 50 G's you gave me. I mean, what, you got paperwork on it? Because this here is my lawyer. And I don't remember signing no contract.
It was a gentleman's agreement.
You just don't get it, do you? Well, let me break it down to you like this. Fuck you and your money.
Yo, man, what do you want, man?
What do you mean, what do I want?
Rock a dope, man! Rock a dope!
I don't want anything.
Now, what's this big emergency that couldn't wait until tonight?
I think Anthony suspects something.
Forrest doesn't suspect? Now, look here. Your husband might have a lot going for him, but he ain't the brightest. Now, what did you see in him again?
Compassion,
mm-hmm.
Loyalty, sincerity,
mm-hmm.
All the things I used to see in you.
Now, you watch your mouth.
I don't deserve him. He's so good to me, and all I do is lie to him. I'm gonna tell him about us.
You know, you would do no such thing.
Riley deserves the right to know. He deserves the right to leave me for what I've done, what I'm doing.
What you're doing is securing a future for the both of you. Now look, you stay quiet, and when I'm gone, Barnes would be the pastor, and you two can live happily ever after. Come here. He doesn't need to know. Now come on, Connie. Now I need you. I can't go on without you. Now, I know you love your husband, but you love me too. So if you tell him, you hurt the two men in your life that you love the most.